Ayúdeme usted, compadre, pa' gritar un viva Chile, la tierra de los zorzales y de los rojos copihues.
Martín de Paredes, a gentleman from Spain, had a seal on a letter to the Viceroy of Peru in 1573. Then in 1973, in the neighboring city of Santiago de Chile, the letter contained the Paredes family crest, depicting an ash tree with two wolves on either side. Diego Paredes, which the origins from Spain, other than that, everything else is unknown. He got my great-grandmother, her name was Claudina, pregnant with my grandfather. Now, my great-grandmother did not have a last name, so she adopted the name twice and named my grandfather Miguel Paredes Paredes. In Hispanic heritage, you put the mother's name last and the paternal name first. And in 1923, my grandfather married Berta Araya de Paredes Diaz, and my father, Miguel Angel Paredes Diaz, was born. In 1940, my grandfather divorced my grandmother and married a lady named Elsa Rojas. Due to this, my father was very disappointed in my grandfather, and typical son-father relationship, he decided to move away from my grandfather, and in 1957 he came to El Reno, Oklahoma, where he sold a collection of stamps which made it possible for us to migrate to the United States. After all this, in 1960, my mother and my sister and I came up to Dallas, and this is the farewell dinner picture. Then about a few years later, my older sister and mother visited Chile again and had dinner with some friends.
En la calle Bandera, alguien me espera.